BMW showcased its self-riding R1200 GS motorcycle at the 2019 Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas, which recently concluded. The company had earlier showcased a self-driving C1 scooter. The self-riding BMW R1200 GS is able to start, accelerate, perform cornering maneuvers, slow down, and come to a stop, all by itself. It even drops the side stand when it comes to a standstill. BMW says that the data gleaned from this project will help it better understand riding dynamics and help the rider to recognize dangerous situations and assist in executing difficult maneuvers as well.
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. Subscribe to AutoTV.